Hi friends, here it is Tuesday and time for another week with Music with Anita. So today I thought we would do just a little more dancing. We did the electric slide last week and I told you that if you wanted to add some fancy steps that I would give you some ideas this week. So we'll do that and then we will do a different dance that's very similar to the electric slide. It's called the cha-cha slide. So before we do that, we gotta sing hello. Hello, everybody, I'm so glad to see you. Hello, everybody, I'm so glad you're here. Hello, me, I'm so glad I'm here. All right, and so now it's time to do some dancing. So I'm going to change the focus on the camera so that you can see me up and dancing, and we'll get right to it. All right, so we did the electric slide last week, right? So here's the basic electric slide. You go over this way, then you go over this way, then you go back, then you come up, touch, go back, touch, swing your foot over, and you change directions. Then you start over, right? So, once again, here's the regular one. Over and over. Now go back, back, two. Now come up, touch, back, touch, up, and cross. And now you're going the other direction. You're going back. You're going up, touch, back, touch, and cross over. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch, back, two, three. Touch, up, touch, back, touch, cross. One, two, three, da, do, da, dee, do. Okay, that's it. Now, if you want to add some fancy moves, you can do it however you want to, as long as it fits in the step count, okay? So, here's one thing that you can do. When you go over two, and you go back two, actually you go over three, when you count it, you go one, two, three, touch. So you can actually do a grapevine. Now a grapevine is just you step over with your foot, you take the foot that you didn't step with, you move it back behind it, and then you just stand at a regular stance again. Okay, same thing going back. You move your foot over, you take this foot that you didn't step with, you put it backwards, and then you straighten out your stance, okay? So it looks like this. One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. So you're just, instead of stepping evenly, you're just kind of throwing one foot backwards and going the same direction. So again, one, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. That is called a grapevine. It's a dance move. So that's one thing that you can do that's a flare. And if you just add that, then it's going to look like this. One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Then you go back. Then you step, touch, right? Okay, so that's how that part looks. Now, another flare that you can add is the part where you go back. No, wait. Yeah, you go front first, sir. You go front, touch, and then you go back, right? Okay, so you can do anything at this point. This is where a lot of people add their own personal flair in. Like whatever. You can like swing your hips a little bit. You could just roll and then come back. You can come up and kick out. Make sure no one's behind you. You can come up and go pop. You can come back like that. You can just do like this. You could do anything you want there, pretty much, as long as you're coming up and stepping and coming back again. All right? So you come up with your own thing there. Then you kick out and you start again. Now, those are some ideas for you to add your flair. I'll add some flare for you just to show you what it looks like with flare, okay? Here we go. One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Back, two. Ah, I got that wrong. Hold on. Go back. All right. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Back, two, touch. I kind of twisted, right? All right. I'm going to show you another thing. Cross. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Now, all I did is I changed the back two into another rock. That's all I did. Regular. Here's another one that you could do. Ready? You could turn. Okay, one, two, three, touch, one, two, three, touch, and that's really fancy, okay? So just some things that you can do to add to it. Now for the new dance. Hold on, I gotta change the music and everything, okay? Okay, the cha-cha slide. Now, the first thing you need to know to do the cha-cha slide is the cha-cha, right? So, this is pretty easy. It's just three movements forward and in place and backwards. And then you go back to your home spot. Now, you count to two each time you move, okay? So this is what it looks like. You're gonna go forward and you count to two. So, let me do the right. Forward with your left foot. One, then you go back, two. Then you step one, two, right where you are. Then you go backwards with your left foot. One, now come back, two. Okay, so you're going three places, but you count to two each time. Sounds confusing, but this is how it looks and sounds when you're actually doing it, okay? One, two, ready, go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. From the side, this is what it looks like. One, two, here we go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. All right, that is the basic cha-cha dance step. It's a Latin dance step. Look at you. You're like traveling the world in dancing. So here we go, one more time. This is the cha-cha. One, two, here we go. Forward and in place, back and in place. All right, that's it. Now, we just have to follow the direction of the DJ. So, we're going to start this dance going right, trying to mirror you, so I'm trying to remember my directions here, okay? One, now go back, one, now go backwards, one, two, now come back. All right, so, that's it. Now you're going to clap, you're going to jump, you're going to stomp, all that kind of stuff. You follow the DJ. You do what he says to do, and you're good. Okay? We're going to try it. Here we go. We're okay. Just watch me and follow, okay? We're going to start off going this way, too. Then we're going to come back. Ready, set, here we go. Right. And go back. Then go backwards. Come up to your left. You're gonna end up changing directions like the electric slide in the stance. Okay, so just be ready. Backwards. Hop. Stomp your foot. Stomp your foot. Change in direction, left, go back to you. Cross to go to the right. two. One, two. One, two. Stop, stop. And he says, get funky with it. You can do whatever you want to. And across. Okay, so, do you get it? All right, so, my advice to you on doing the cha-cha slide is to practice it with the video on YouTube first. So, I'm going to take a picture of the YouTube page, and I'm going to insert it here. Okay, so that's a picture of it. I'll try to put a link to that page underneath this video. I've never done that before, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that or not. So just in case I couldn't figure it out, I wanted to show you what the link looked like. It's called Cha-Cha Slide Dance. And I'm watching the Junior Achievement Latvia site, I think that's who's putting it on. Anyway, it's a bunch of youth people and they're dancing to the song. So I thought that was a really good video to watch to practice with. And I think that you could probably use that also. Then after you practice really good, then you can try to do it without the video and just follow the DJ's directions, okay? So, I hope you enjoyed learning a new dance today. I know I enjoyed teaching it, and it helps give you some exercise and get you up and moving on this beautiful, beautiful day. And hey, get outside for a little bit today, because it's going to be really, really nice. So, now what we need to do is we need to shoot back over to the bed and the guitar and sing goodbye. I hope you enjoyed doing some dance moves, maybe practicing a new dance that you didn't know already, and it'll give you something to work on this week. So, until tomorrow, it's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Put your hands in the air, put your hands up high when you're saying goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Safe, friends.